yes.
Which yeah.
It's
not Lord of the Rings, so it's the
most obscure thing that you can think of.
I see yellow smoke.
He's leading his own personal war.
That wasn't a hiss. That's
probably more obscure.
Do you see it?
Yeah. Is this Swift? Okay.
Fucking.
There's 30 cows over here.
I guess take up defensive positions. Take up defensive positions. I'm gonna try to get into the building so it has something. It's got sandbags.
There was a Jeep on the left side with a 30.
I'm on it.
Need a boost, Franklin? You want to get up on the roof?
No, I'm looking to see. There's a hole in the side of this building here. I'm going to look and see if I can get up, like, in the building. I'm over here. I was looking for another vantage point.
Yes.
Roger. Our convoy got struck. It was roughly kind of northwest from here. Grid 043979. We're driving through just a regular convoy here on the highway. Moving to resupply our forces. Ambush came out of nowhere. We were hit from three sides. Barely got a fucking moment to register what was happening. They tore through a Sherman like it was fucking Swiss cheese and just tore through the rest of us. I think I'm the only one left, but they were roughly in that area. It's going to be critical that they're somehow cleared, otherwise there's going to be no convoys able to pass through. The next convoy is scheduled for roughly 90 minutes time.
Roger. How did they kill the Sherman?
We think they've got some sort of AT guns in place. We think at least two, possibly some sort of armor piece, but it will happen so fast we didn't get a moment to register.
Okay. Anything else?
That's everything that I know.
All right. What directions did you get attacked from?
What direction
was the convoy moving? Was it moving southwest and northeast?
So we're moving southwest and northeast. We're struck on our northwest. We were also struck from our northeast. We were also struck from our direct west. Nothing seemed to engage us from anywhere to the south.
So basically on the northwest side of the road?
AFA.
Here, you can have this.
We think they were just inside the tree line.
You need something to shoot.
Okay. All right. Team lead's on me at the barn. You guys hear what the survivor from that convoy said?
I heard bits and pieces off the whole thing.
They got the gist of it.
Friendly convoy was hit at bearing 043979 from the northwest side of the road. So basically the other side of the road from where we're at. We need to push and clear through that because we've got another friendly convoy coming in about an hour and a half. It's looking like our best bet for expediting this is just going to be to push straight, try to cross here, probably push into the woods and then clear through this way.
Copy.
If we're going to do anything different, it's going to take a significantly longer amount of time because we'd probably have to push up through here and come back down. I don't think we have the kind of time we need to be able to do that. It's going to be an extra click and a half or two clicks of movement.
Much.
let's get up there. I didn't ask him what route he came back via. Go ask him. We'll stick with the initial route unless it's too heavily contested, because that'll only take us a couple hundred meters out of our way to have to cut back and go across the other side of the road.
What are you hitting, like barrel artillery or rockets?
He said he thinks they had an AT gun and it sounded singular.
All right.
All right, that's all I got. Make sure you guys restock on ammo before we leave. Does anyone want to take the fucking Jeep with the 30 cal? Yep. Yeah, let's do that.
Come over here, hey, Pips, come back over here.
Yeah, put that flamethrower on the 30 cal, and then when we need him to dismount.
We stock an ammo.
Make a line
up. Use any.
Rally up over here, hurry up. Quickly.
Mark on the map. There was a friendly convoy attacked on our route.
All right, my team, did we catch?
By some kind of...
catch the briefing.
Indeed.
We're going to push up there. There's another convoy due in about an hour and a half. We're going to push up there and expect clearing that ambush site. And make sure that secondary convoy gets through.
When we leave, we're going about 310 to the street, to the road. Here.
Drum, you want to load that 30 there into the Jeep so we have another one?
For those guys. If you can.
In that general vicinity to the northwest of that attack site. Questions? Charlie's ready to move. Just get security out till they finish their powwow.
Alright. Easy peasy.
Alright, Charlie, since you don't have the Vic, you'll be on point. Go ahead and take us out, bearing 310.
310.
See if you can find a gap in the wall up there.
You guys got the Vic?
The Jeep to fit through and move across.
Okay, I loaded the other 30 cal from the barn in there, so you guys have another one.
You're the fucking guy around the right. You. The barn.
Yeah.
Nice.
I don't push see anything.
Stevens, you want to drive?
We don't?
Up to the north.
It's probably in the big back. Yeah, it's in the big back.
All right, Abel, let's move out.
I'll drive.
Roger.
Like the big trunk, you know what I'm saying? The big trunk. Yeah. All right, Baker. Sit it.
Jeep able to get over the wall, the stone wall back there.
Hey, Franklin.
What's up, Hudson?
That their scope thing zooms out pretty far, don't it?
No, unfortunately not. It's only got one time zoom on it.
Looks like it should be. I have no idea what that means. What's the furthest it's killed somebody with?
I don't know, 200 yards?
Two football let's check out to the right a little bit. Get some separation. Hudson, let them get some separation. That vehicle in the back.
Got it.
This is the maneuver contact.
Yeah.
What's that?
We're keeping the back. Okay, not back.
Okay. We need to stop for a breather, call a halt. Halt for a minute. Be an opening in our trees on the right soon. I'm gonna follow that basically up to the road. I haven't seen it yet. They were over here, Franklin. Roger, is that opening in the trees in that direction? Is it more than one building? Which set of buildings is it?
We're working on some buildings right now. Copy.
Alright, so
keep moving 310. Okay, in about another 100 or 200 meters, there should be an opening in the tree line on the right, and we'll follow that up most of the way to the road. At you.
Reloading.
It looks like we got most of these guys to the east. Let's start pushing on whatever you just took contact from the south. And then we'll get back on route.
Moving south.
Copy, moving south. Hudson should be behind us. There he is.
It seems to me like that much might have been just one guy who was trying to flank around. Alright, let's get back on route. Back to 310 until we hit the road. Come back!
This thing?
A Jeep?
Ah, oh, this thing on the ground. The fuck?
Go!
Oh, I wonder why he's dead.
Charlie, where are you guys? You already started pushing out again? You guys need to get back on point. Hold for them to get back on point. What direction are you moving? Because, okay, you guys need to cut back to the west about 100 meters. Start moving. 310.
double shift like I should, but I think I got a loose floor panel over here.
Bubblegum and dreams.
Don't need to float them gears.
I was over here yanking on my choke, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Hey man, that flywheel isn't gonna stop itself, okay?
Yeah, I'll give you a boondoggle.
Alright, Charlie Mike.
Alright, we're moving.
Roger.
Able over here on the right. Okay. 310, y'all are fucking wandering off to the west.
Monk ahead, it looks like.
He's signed against the road.
Alright, be careful again. Eyes out. North and northwest across the road.
Some death weight over here.
Roger, the destroyed convoy should be...
I hear a vehicle northwest.
Shots west.
Smoke is blocking us off to the northeast.
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Vehicles.
is not okay in that Jeep.
Working on him.
He's pressing.
He relayed a Bravo, let him.
Let's go, Abel. Keep pushing through.
Right behind you, Hudson.
Right. Gary, are you with us?
I'm coming.
On your left, Hudson.
Alright, let's keep on the north side of the road over here. What's the status of the vehicle? All teams check in.
I think we got him.
Status on the vehicle.
It's where are these guns.
Let's move up to this little bit of deflate up here. To a little berm.
We got smoke up ahead to our
Yeah, that's the friendly convoy. We got a little bit of a berm up here.
Look behind us.
Get over these rocks.
Need to patch up real quick.
I got you.
Almost direct north.
It's being reported as almost direct north. Be ready to push on that. You guys ready? Let me know when you're ready to move.
All right, that's good.
Ready.
Good to go.
All right, Abel is pushing straight towards those gunshots about our bearing
mortars.
0020.
Sounds like it's on the east side.
Yeah, we're hearing potential mortars east, so get eyes in that direction while we push this contact to our north.
Break out. I got drum. I'm working. Oh, never mind. He's up.
Back out of this wood line south, and let's try to push west a little bit more.
Copy.
Where's Hudson? Hudson.
Hold on, Chair. I got you, bud.
Back up. Yeah, behind us. He's aware. Yep.
We don't know where Hudson is.
Thank you. Roger. This yellow smoke on the side. Fucking optic on his weapon. This is able, we're searching.
Yeah.
He's right in front of me.
I'm here, hello. I moved back.
Worry about the damage. Friendlies are right on top of that. I don't know where it is.
I'm good. I'm
good. He's got to be between us and friendlies, laying down somewhere. Should be stable.
I'm almost done, man. I'm good to move.
Doing meds.
Franklin, what's your status?
Green.
Teams check in. Cable sound off.
Franklin's green.
Up.
I got Cherry with me. He's green.
Cherry's green.
The guy right, we're in on that new fire. Baker, stay along the road and keep pushing. Yeah. Let's keep the teams closer together this time.
Steve, is you good?
Moving up to this rock. There's dug in positions right here. This is where they ambushed the convoys from.
Yeah, but he's got to watch.
Looks like they abandoned all these positions to push us.
I might find the mortars 032 about 200 meters.
Franklin, get eyes up here.
Copy.
032. How far?
200 meters roughly. 250.
Shoot them. Roger, continue pushing in that direction.
Keep moving up on that stuff. Hey, Greg Phipps, you're in front of everybody else.
Got one down.
Already on it.
Going back, sir.
Hudson.
Franklin, you near me?
Yeah. I think I'm moving to you. There you are. I'm moving. I'm on your right.
What the fuck hit us?
There was a, like, an anti-aircraft gun up there ahead of us. I don't know where everybody else is. I died, like, not too far from you.
Some miracle we're still alive.
Absolutely. I'm going to look and see if they're up there.
I have a mic.
Yeah, I see friendlies up there. Yep. Oh, it's Cherry.
Come on down.
Yeah, I know. We were incapacitated.
Oh.
Like, both of us got schwacked by whatever the fuck that anti-aircraft gun was or whatever.
Copy.
There's Drum. Hey.
If you guys are doing something like that, it's caught up.
Oh, we went down. We just, by the grace of God, came back up, so.
Like, literally, after you told me to stay with Franklin, we got hit.
That's a hot dog behind that close vehicle.
Hudson's down.
Down front of us.
Drums stable, he should be coming up.
Working on Hudson now.
Shit.
We might want to use these mortars to push him back.
Hurt pretty bad.
Working on your head, Hudson.
Like
watch that. Watch the flak, Vic. There's one behind it.
Our vision's blurring. Holy shit!
Danger close. Push him, Warping.
They're right in front of us.
Yeah, I just saw a gunner out to the west. I think I dropped him, but...
Grum, you didn't say you were out of ammo, were you?
I don't know.
I'm gonna check it. Or actually, Cherry, you go check it.
Awesome.
I think it's going to the east.
It looks pretty toasty.
Yeah, I'm fine.
So you want
I still be functional.
No, it's toasted. That other one looks
yeah,
okay, though.
For you.
There's one behind
this
truck.
Yeah,
we're pulling back.
Go position. Go get that one in good position.
Copy.
Baker, get eyes towards where the bazooka.
I'm over
Baker, right?
In the bucket.
Charlie.
Charlie, get eyes to where
Hudson, you okay?
Vehicles coming in from the southeast.
Yep.
Let's recommend get eyes at the southeast.
Go find the fucking launcher.
I think audio was.
Vic's in
mobile. Make sure you take somebody with you.
Let's
go with the...
Where'd he go?
Hey, Kendall.
Over here to the northeast.
On your trying to figure out where the hell we are.
Hey, Griggs, let's all go that way. Let's all go that way.
Yep.
Clear that.
Come on, you.
Maybe.
Do we have enemies back along the road in that direction? Because we've got two mortars here.
You know where we are on the map.
Negative. Yeah, Drum, I'm not seeing anybody out that way.
Where are we at? Are we in this? Yeah, I know where we're at.
Let me know off here.
What spot it could be. Do we have a road like 100 meters to our east?
Got one spare
round. I appreciate it. Do we have a road about 100 meters to our east?
Yes.
Yeah, it should be. We should be like parallel with that fucking main road.
don't, I can't see it from here though. Should be close to one.
Yeah, I don't have eyes from up here.
444982. Our long guy. I've been cops in the trees.
I don't know how to fuck it with the ranges are on this thing.
You find one? What kind of angle did this thing have up there?
No.
It had to be shooting right over shoulder. Well, maybe something.
I'm sure it was the tiger that lit the ambush. Yeah.
What's the status on this vehicle?
It's fucked.
It does not look okay. I've got two incendiary. Do we have any demo? Does anyone have any demo?
Negative.
Negative.
Move back. I want demo on the mortars, and I want demo on the anti-tank gun, and I want demo on the two anti-air gun trucks.
I don't know. Oh boy.
You don't say again?
I can get this close enough so I don't have to use.
Hey, Trey, what they been feeding you?
The wheel.
Using leverage on the wheels. Thank you.
Can we move these?
Copy. I've got a fucking,
That's north.
Can we get this gun?
Yeah, I want to put the fire dive down.
Here.
Is that northwest?
Ready to be set. directly along the road where the intersection is. Then rounds from that T intersection north along the road, like 300 meter spread. Gonna send rounds out, adjust these rounds once they impact.
There's German in our lines northeast.
Germans in our lines northeast.
Shit, I gotta shoot over me. Yeah, they're right here, right in front of you.
Some traffic.
A fucking banker.
Right inside.
Keep low, those rounds are coming in danger close.
Hey, pitch.
Name the taste of their own medicine.
They are walking around in the minefield, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Yes, they are.
Verify that he heard another set.
Might want to remind them that they're in a minefield over there.
Make sure you guys aren't pushing out in that direction. There's a minefield out there. Was that one of the mortar routes coming too close, or did you guys push out too far? Yeah, I see. I just saw another one go off.
He's literally behind the sign. And...
They're stepping on their own fucking mines.
Sounds like these guys are walking into their own mines.
Y'all are standing in the minefield. The sign is right in front of you.
That's what that says?
That's negative right here.
I knew these Germans were dumb, but damn.
EZ-26, this is EZ-23 acting on 3-2-0 over.
That's back behind us again.
That hit our convoy break. It was one AT gun with two AEA guns, and it looks like the convoy break was able to take out a Tiger before they got destroyed. Break.
Thank you.
All of that is cleared out now. We're still hearing gunfire out to our east and northeast. Please advise.
Pip should be green. I'm pulling him back. Kendo, I'm gonna help with this guy. Mm-hmm. The fuck is Charlie?
Easy 2-3 acting. Roger, we'll continue pushing east and north.
Here,
guys.
Check here, guys.
Yeah. Here's your dude.
Help. Able, everyone, check in.
Right, hands up.
Thank you. DPR.
Did you get demo planted on those mortars?
I'm pushing demo on the mortars now.
Doing
all right. Everyone push to the northeast end of this compound and get ready to push northeast. We'll continue along the north side of the road.
Roddy, check that northeast side out here. Make sure it's clear for us to move over there.
Yep.
Check it, Roger.
He should be good.
What was that shot?
There he is.
Oh no, looking for it.
Coming from direct north.
Gun still up?
What was that?
Oh
shit.
Jesus.
Go.
Check for me.
Roger, let's push northeast, let's try to get as far as we can. Demo and then...
Make a right flank, northeast, let's go.
Moving.
Push up to this tree line.
Moving northeast.
Contacts.
Woo! That was pretty big.
That's directly on the position we're leaving.
I don't...
Get back out of there. Pop that demo and let's keep pushing. Does anyone hear where those mortars are firing from?
I think that's big guns. Big mortars, I guess.
Roger. Orient. Sounds like that new fire is coming basically straight. Let's orient and start moving on that. Hold here until we got friendlies in line with us.
Copy, holding.
We're holding until you're in line with us and Charlie's caught up.
I do see another compound, I think.
Where?
What's the bearing?
Direct north bearing, break. Right in the
middle. Potential another compound.
350.
Direct north.
Direct north.
Keep moving
direct
along
north.
This route.
Keep moving.
Keep moving.
Yeah, it's there's ramparts up there.
Oh, thank you.
Contact on the left. I need to get flags off these dead guys. Let's
run here north.
Hold base of fire here, Abel.
Copy, holding.
Abel's holding base of fire. Baker, go ahead and push.
There, yeah, it's
west.
A camp. There's tents up there.
We need to hold base of fire.
Hold here. Baker's on some food.
This compound is about 200 more meters north.
Another compound 200 meters north.
We're holding patching here. My leg.
Copy. Where you did go?
I'm checking these bodies for grenades.
Oh, this guy's got... Big grenade.
Copy. Hold up, Ferguson. Let the Baker push through.
Between a stun grenade and a Neville.
Neville on smoke.
Abel's pushing the compound. Careful with that fucking flamethrower.
Yeah, I hear Vic coming down the northeast. There's a road over there.
Got burned those bitches.
It looks like there's more mortars in that camp.
The one that we're at?
Yeah. I don't know.
Let's go northeast.
Push east till you're at the road and get eyes on the road.
Keep going east.
That,
copy. Moving east, Briggs.
Get more hand grenades.
Yep, grabbing some grenades.
East.
Great kill, Terry.
Nick dismounted.
He's saying?
No, I'm pushing out to the right of the road.
Alright, we're coming back.
I got eyes on him.
Yeah, I see him. I'm running out of gas.
Yep.
It's okay, he's about 50 meters in front of us. We're good.
Guys.
Yep, I got a bunch of guys.
Let's move back towards the tree line and we'll push north.
You hear him? There's a bunch of guys down there.
Can we get an angle with good shooting? Never mind.
Looks like he's engaging.
Let's push up to the burning Vic if we can.
Oh yes, there is a lot of guys.
Yeah, you ain't fucking kidding. Shit.
Baker, push out fucking 20 meters. Hold this fucking flank. Let those boys handle that.
Yeah, roger.
They're coming out of smoke.
This is Baker moving off,
we gotta get back across the road.
Alright.
Oh, they're back there.
Someone's already looking. Got one. I'm gonna see if there's any extra rounds.
Saw movement north. Are there friendlies out there yet?
Should be, yeah.
Hi, son.
I don't know which one of these had the fucking...
I think it's like a big
left angle
backpack. I got it.
I got five rounds right here. I got five rounds. One of those Panzer Shreks if you need it. Panzer Shrek or Panzer Faust?
Shrek is the reloadable one.
All the vehicles have a shot. Keep pushing through.
One right here.
Is that just tank crew that's dismounted?
God, I got burned up.
Yeah, you did.
All right, that was a lot from a
crispy.
Too, so.
All right, hey.
Yep. Fucking grab whatever they got.
I see more tents to the east northeast.
Hey, berm.
Like 300 meters.
Northeast or right, that
I'm taking his gun.
Start moving.
Hey, Baker, get fucking reconsolidated, crossload ammo.
There's movement, Adam.
I see him.
Yeah, I'm going to grab one of their guns and just patch it up real quick.
Yep.
Orient in that direction.
We got it. Baker, fucking northeast, you heard him.
Let's push. Abel, push a little bit north.
Oh, underground, you got
it. Franklin, Hudson, where are you?
Moving to you.
All right. Good. Abel's got more for you if you need it.
There's a camp over here. There's a camp.
Yep, Baker, move up.
Franklin.
Rock.
I heard him. I'm moving.
They're counter pushing.
Another encampment.
trying to push through that.
They're coming out
Charlie,
from up.
Push through this shit to the
I'm here with you. Here with you.
Let's go. We need to over here. North northeast. Abel's cutting north northeast.
Where's Hudson?
Fuck, I thought he was behind me.
He is not behind me. Hudson.
Hey, is Hudson over there with you?
I heard him. He's over here somewhere. Copy, north northeast.
Charlie, we should be coming up on your right flank. Friendly's over there. Okay, so you're firing behind us.
Got a lot of bodies right here. Grabbing frags.
I need to stop and catch one.
I'm moving to the rocks up here.
Muzzle flash over there. 330 muzzle flash. Baker, once you're done on that south side with all the contacts, start pushing north to assist with the stuff over here. Pushing left to this tree.
Open left.
I can't see anything.
Fucking hell. Ow! Motherfucker!
Franklin, where you at?
I'm up, I'm managing.
Out to the southeast. Baker, what's your status? What is, so is that not you shooting to the southeast? All right, orient on that and stay where you are.
Stop moving northwest.
Back southeast towards that. We're gonna start pushing back southeast towards that fire. I'm out of bandages.
There was a medic up here somewhere.
Do we have friendlies northwest?
Hey, do we have friendlies northwest?
Near the road.
We do.
West, northwest somewhere, yeah. PID your targets.
I don't know where it was.
All teams orient on that new fire. Baker, try to stay where you're at.
No, I'm just looking for a cherry and drum. On you.
Right over there.
Stop pushing forward. We're trying to wait for you to get online.
Copy, holding. Drums down.
He's crossing the path.
Got him, he's down. It's not a marksman, is it?
Weapon.
After myself.
Yeah, it's really need to pick up a weapon.
What type of weapon? Always at least one more. Push west a little bit.
We're moving north. north, west to the north, Franklin.
Copy, moving.
Where's he at?
No eyes.
I'm with you. Got him. Frank is hit.
Franklin's hit.
That's my last frag again. There was an enemy about 10 meters past where that frag landed. Check your east, where my frag just went off. There was a guy laying prone over there.
Working on Franklin.
Keep pushing north.
Sure, holding. Second, Stuart.
Friendlies, direct north.
Blue.
You gonna take this T-43?
No.
That's not you. You're the wrong guy.
All right, let's see. How's your leg, buddy? Your legs are good.
Move up a bit, Charlie.
Abel's still back here? I lost you guys.
Yes, we're right here. I'm working on Franklin.
Okay. Strum, all right?
Oh, I thought you were... Fuck.
I lost him.
I'm back up.
Roger that.
Thanks, Hudson.
I saw Drum was heading north or west-northwest.
I don't think he realized you guys were... There he is.
It.
He's over. See the back of his damn helmet.
Kendo, I got a round for you. You got report.
Okay, hold on.
Able sound off.
We're coming.
All green.
Did we see any more camps out here?
Negative.
Speaker negative. I only saw those two.
He's coming back in.
Yeah, come on, boys.
With you.
Spears, you get on bandages. Let me check.
Rearrange.
Negative.
There might be another
I got plenty.
Set of tents in that direction.
Yeah, I'm black on that shit. 10 for you. Let me give you some fucking morphine. Happy.
I'm good on morphine. Yeah, I've got all that shit.
Oh, right. now you have more.
No, I don't.
Cool, I'm gonna huff it.
Yep.
Roger.
Where did we move? What's that? There. Got pulled out there.
Easy 2-6, this is Easy 2-3 acting on cruiser over.
There's a G-43
Franklin,
if anybody wants it there.
We have continued pushing east. As far as we know, we've cleared pretty much everything. Do we have any intel on anything that might be remaining, or are we good to start returning the base? Over.
Let me know when you boys are good.
Good.
43.
I've never
done
that.
We did start
good.
With four or five, now it's four of us. Where's the fifth? There he is.
2-3 copies. Out. Alright, let's push southwest, west-southwest until we're back at the road, and then we'll push down to the T-intersection and set up that blocking position.
Copy.
We're being told to set up a blocking position. There is no more intel on any further enemy positions.
Drum, I don't see Cherry or Hudson.
We're right here.
Right here.
Okay.
Grotty.
Yeah.
How much room you got in your pack? I gotta
fucking
I gotta dump something. Oh, you never yeah, disregard. Fuck that. Just, yeah, fuck that. You got two. Let's go.
Cut 240. Quit bro. Cutting in front of me. 240.
Fuck that. Let's go. We're good.
Move 240. Quit cutting in front of each other.
240.
Baker, right flank. 50 meters. Let's go.
You said two camps you passed earlier?
Yep.
Alright, adjust direct southwest until you hit the road and then follow the road south.
West, southwest now.
Roger.
Hit the road. I see a road here.
Once we get to the road, we'll short halt, catch our breaths, and then continue moving. Stop here. Let me know when you guys are ready to move.
Franklin's good.
Let me know when you're ready to move.
I'm ready to move.
Anybody move?
Charlie.
All right, let's move.
Let's actually push west back into that tree line on the other side, and then we'll push south.
We're
moving
the tree line on the other side of the road, and then we'll move to block the tree.
Where's that? Oh, yep, all right. Is that the intersection up there?
Nope.
We need to keep moving south along this road. This is not the intersection we're stopping at. Several hundred meters away from the school. Get over in the trees over here. Once we get up at this next tree line, we'll halt again. Able to push up about 100 more meters and stop. I don't want us so bunched up.
Pick up.
Alright, keep moving. Intersection should be right up here in front of us.
Sandbags on the left.
Weapons up. Get ready. Be ready to assault this and suppress this position.
Hold short. Hold short right here.
Two AT guns inside.
I want to have freedom of maneuver. Hold short.
Let's really clear through this because I'm seeing dead bodies in there.
Check these guns, see if they're still operational.
That's a tank. It's a tank, tank, tank. Me and Hudson saw the tank, it's like right there in the middle of those buildings. It was Griggs that had it. Copy holding.
Let's go clear path. There's at least two big guns up here.
I've got one more yellow smoke. Frag out. I got one down in front of me, man down to the right.
Oh, wait, did you pull back?
I'll cover you. Let me know when you're far back enough.
I don't know where Drum went. I think he kept going.
I'll cover you.
It's not that bad, but he's lost blood.
Sherry, I'm about 30 meters to your left.
Copy. I'm transfusing on Hudson.
I think we got all these fuckers over here. Got him, two down.
Hudson should be good.
Loading.
Alright, we need to move southwest.
Southwest, got it.
Yeah. I don't think they got me. I guess they made it up to these buildings? I don't know.
I hear voices up here. Yeah, I was saying, I hear friendlies up here.
Yeah, I see them. They're in this garage.
Move up and make sure this compound is clear. Clear out the entire thing. And make sure you're check watching those buildings in that direction.
Baker. Copy.
Roger.
Yeah. Southeast, other side.
Crossing.
Past Charlie. Get a fucking security cordon here.
Moving.
Yeah. Moving.
Double time it. Hurry up.
South.
Baker, get oriented. Southeast. Other
get the fuck in there, right?
I don't know.
That's clear. Chicken door. Spears, find us a spot.
More buildings.
I'm gonna bandage real quick, Hudson.
Roger.
Get some more rounds, Kendall.
Oh yeah, I'm hit pretty good.
I got one more for you.
I see no movement at this other compound.
Copy. Cherry should be off to your right. I didn't see drum.
Here, we're behind.
Still bandaging.
Someone else has us covered. Let's go ahead and push this. It doesn't look like it's occupied though.
Copy.
Do we have wire cutters?
Yeah, I got him.
Alright.
Yeah, I might.
I'm guessing this compound is unoccupied, but we're gonna clear it out real quick anyways, and then we'll move back and set up that blocking position.
Alright, cutting it now. Cutters.
Oh, you got it.
Yep, I got it. All right, we're good.
Either cover us or now that we're in here moving, help us clear it.
But Shack is clear on the right.
Clear in about 30 seconds.
Looks empty. It's clear.
Main warehouse is clear.
Packing upstairs.
Yep, it's all clear. Start moving back.
Two story clear.
Intersection, set up a blocking position. Bring those wagons that were in those garages with us. If we can, we'll use those machine guns and set them up facing up the road. Actually, leave those.
We're leaving, Hudson.
Hudson, let's go.
We'll take the vehicle
Roger.
We get to them. We're going to be gassed. We're going to take the vehicles in the garage up here and set up that blocking position. Go. Yeah, copy.
I got 8 boxes left. Yeah.
Charlie's gonna try and get those, or fucking Abel's gonna get those intercepts up there. In the positions for us. We'll get those vehicles prepped. Pull them out. Roger. Probably scout for that convoy that we're supposed to be clearing for.
I don't think there's any functional.
Oh, well, we can use them. See if that still works.
No.
Oh, can't take this flag down.
Let's see if this one.
How about I sneak one of these back over the pond?
Can I see the loudest vehicles on the map?
I was a government ship mounted.
Easy 2-6 is easy 2-3 acting, over. Easy 2-3, be advised, we've taken the crossroads as ordered. We are set in positions facing northeast. We've got other friendly elements dismounted here, standing by for further orders.